beautiful pass and a drive from the far side is hammered wide as Lucic plays this to McDavid. Connor McDavid able to settle the puck. Lucic, cross-ice pass, they score! Leon Draisaitl to get the Oilers within two.
Draisaitl, there's McDavid, Devils back off, there's the three on two. Lucic with the one-touch pass after getting it off the left side from McDavid, right there over to Draisaitl. He makes no mistake.
Bergeron looking for a lead pass, cut off by McDavid. McDavid brings it right back in. Connor McDavid, Draisaitl scores!
The feed, and Draisaitl buries it for a 3-2 win in overtime.
Leon Draisaitl gets his second goal of the season.
Oilers have the puck. It's Ryan Nugent-Hopkins over the Penguin line down the left wing. Drop pass out of the way of Chris Russell, who recovers to get it to the near wall. Puck swatted out to the high slot. It comes to Draisaitl between the circles with a shot. He scores. Leon Draisaitl gets the Oilers on the board just over a minute into the second, and it's 1-1.
Yeah, it's a bit of a broken play. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins throws the puck into the slot. Now, I didn't think Jack Johnson looked very good on this, Josh, just to be quite frank with you. Jesse Puljujarvi had a center lane drive, and I felt that Jack Johnson had a chance to go after the puck and just knock it out of harm's way. He ends up going with Puljujarvi. And the puck goes right to Leon Draisaitl. And he's got all day right between the hash marks to pick his spot, blocker side on Matt Murray, and tie the score at one.
In the attacking zone for Dumoulin in the slot with a shot blocked off. It would not go. And here come the Oilers the other way. 3-on-2 if they hurry. They're coming down the right wing is McDavid. Centering pass in front. They score. Draisaitl beats Murray. Transition offense leads to the goal for the Oilers, and it's 5-4 Edmonton.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What a glorious opportunity for Brian Dumoulin. The block by Oscar Klefbom, the counterattack by the Edmonton Oilers. And they look like the Harlem Globetrotters against the Penguins here, Josh. The tick, the tack, and the toe. McDavid to Draisaitl. And just a one-touch punch shot by Draisaitl. Matt Murray cannot get over left to right quick enough. Gets beat to the blocker side. And it's 5-4 Oilers.
So two early power plays in this third period for Edmonton. And two power play goals for Edmonton. They've taken the lead.
Snap that one. Send it right up the slot. Kept alive by Oscar Klefbom. Now McDavid closes. Down low, a bumper play. They score. Draisaitl upstairs. And the Oilers' power play has put them up by two.
And this is Milan Lucic, just no look. He knows Draisaitl's right in the slot. And watch Draisaitl. This is an impossible save for UC Soros. He's on his off hand there.
Gala has to tag back up. Long lead pass to the line. Reeder to Draisaitl. Snaps it, he scores! Off the post and in.
He's able to walk in, converge on the net. And you're going to see just a beauty of a shot over Weber and over the glove of UC Soros. I think it tipped off Weber, actually.
Settle moves from an Italy shot. Stop. Here's a chance for McDavid. Bangs away at it. Couldn't get it by Stalock. Penalty is over. Team's at even strength. Klefbom lets it go. Rebound. Draisaitl scores.
Good setup here by Draisaitl. Tries the first shot, but watch the battle level here on this loose puck. It's up for grabs a couple of times, and then McDavid separates it from the pile, finds Klefbom. What a save by Stalock initially on Klefbom. Sticks out the left pad, that rebound comes out, little bobble towards there, and the second effort by Nugent-Hopkins to get it to Draisaitl to bury it.
And I'd have Bobby shooting, Mario setting up, pretty good. No defenseman needed.
Larson hammers this one, and it finds the back of the twine.
And that's a good-looking slap pass to Draisaitl, who was hanging out, moved from the hash marks down to the goal. And that slap shot was perfectly placed, and that is a slap pass. And no chance for the goaltender. Draisaitl will have his eighth of the season.
Rush there by Sorelli. Nugent Hopkins feeding it side of the goal to Ratty. Back door, they score. Leon Draisaitl right there to fire it home high into the net off the Ratty pass, and it's 4-2.
McDonough comes across, tries to slide and block it. Not much Vasilevsky can do on that one.
McDavid picked off by Matheson. McDavid took it away. He moves in looking for a chance. Connor McDavid's pass and Draisaitl scores. Edmonton on the board on the opening shift.
Draisaitl centering his second line, but now they need some offense. So they put the two dynamic young players together, and right away they produce just under 30 seconds into this third period.
Knocks down to his man in the corner. Stays on top of him. Getting up now is Darnell Nurse. Back the other way, McDavid. McDavid lined up by Schlemko, gets by him, right on his front, scores! Draisaitl!
Schlemko doesn't get a piece of him, he's able to walk in, get control once again. Petrie comes over a little too far, trying to play McDavid. That allows for the pass to Draisaitl, and he puts this one by Niemi.
Reeled it in since.
I thought two of their best periods of the year, Dave.
Here's Draisaitl, goal drag, shoot, score! What a shot by Leon, so they get one back.
Wow, he's got a wicked wrister, gets himself to a position, drags it, and buries it. So maybe some life here for Edmonton, down only by three now.
Draisaitl again, chips past Couture. Now Draisaitl looking to his left. He's got McDavid! Back across, and they score! Off Leon. Draisaitl and in.
Hold on.
But there is going to be a review.
And there's Draisaitl getting into McDavid. Comes across the middle and then just kind of trying to throw it. And it's going to hit right off the right skate of Draisaitl and into the net.
And now the Oilers able to get out, and it's Connor McDavid. McDavid crosses the blue line across to Draisaitl. Let's it go. He scores. Leon Draisaitl.
Good defense by Connor McDavid and the defense of the Edmonton Oilers. That starts the transition. Connor finds Leon. Leon just timed his skating perfectly, and Connor found the passing lane right through three Minnesota Wild players, and no mistake from Leon Draisaitl, but it all set up from the defensive zone.
Back the other way comes McDavid. Connor McDavid stopped by Zucker, gets it back in. Draisaitl scores! Draisaitl. He started the scoring in the first period. He's got the team's fifth goal here.
Swing it back the other way. On the end boards. Wide-casting. Let's see if the Avs can get any kind of momentum out in front. Save Grubauer. Rebound. Knocked in front. Score. Leon Draisaitl immediately answers back for the Oilers. It's now a 5-1 Edmonton lead.
Leon Draisaitl ahead to Connor McDavid. McDavid now to Nugent Hopkins, back to McDavid. McDavid circles the net. Draisaitl waits, scores! Power play goal!
A backhand pass by Leon Draisaitl, and then Connor McDavid picks up the puck. But I like this from Leon Draisaitl, that little wait. Usually you want a guy to shoot it right away, but this little wait, this little moment by Leon. Look, he sets up in the right spot, and that. Just that second, just to look up and put it in the right spot, kind of throws Vasilevsky off.
Stop for Nurse. Nurse feeds it down low. McDavid all the way up top. Here is Draisaitl walking in. Rashad scores! Leon Draisaitl gets his fifth power play goal of the season. It's 4-2.
He's becoming such a dangerous shooter. That's one thing that Draisaitl has really worked on. And he possesses the ability to beat you from distance. Right here, he just takes it, changes the angle, and goes off the bar, far side.
Benning around the boards for Yamamoto. Lucic to the middle for Draisaitl. One-on-one against Braun. Draisaitl gets by him, puts it upstairs, and he scores! Leon Draisaitl. Draisaitl's got 19 goals on the season. And it's 7-3. Being watched by Adam Lowry. Nurse, Nugent Hopkins, Nurse, Draisaitl lets it go and he scores! Power play goal! Leon Draisaitl gets his sixth power play goal of the year and we are tied at two.
He's really getting good at this one-timer here. Takes a short windup, far side over the blocker. And a distraction in front right there. Ty Ratty battling Trouba in front.
Matthew Perreault can't get it by McDavid. Here's an opportunity. Backhand scores! Leon Draisaitl! His second goal of the night. Ties the game at three.
McDavid picks it off, and he doesn't even have to look. He knows exactly where Draisaitl's going to be. He funnels towards the net. He thinks it's up for grabs. He has the confidence that McDavid's going to win that battle, puts it to him, and the quick backhand release by Draisaitl ties this game.
Oh, can I go to ASU? Sunshine, flip-flops.
And a goal off a deflection, and the Oilers have tied it.
Well, we talk about the importance of faceoffs, and the Edmonton Oilers, that's an area in that first period they dominated. Larson just throws it at the net. Draisaitl with the flyby, the stick right there below the crossbar, and that just drops five hole on Aiden Hill.
It's Lucic the other way. That's a physical battle as he shoves Montour off the puck and then tries to send it in front. Montour broke it up, kept alive by Jones, and hammered in by Draisaitl.
Here's the hit by Lucic as he just overpowers Montour at that point. Keeps it alive, but Anaheim is able to get the puck back, but Montour gives it right away. And the puck changes direction.
Draisaitl to McDavid, flying in. McDavid, stopped by Omar. Rebound! Leon Draisaitl.
McDavid is getting so strong on his skates. He's fearless to go to those dangerous areas, go to the net. He feels the back afterwards a little bit, jams away, and Draisaitl comes in and cleans up the garbage and puts it over top of Allmark for a 7-2 lead.
Quick snapshot up high over the Edmonton net. And back at the center, Falk ran into the linesman, and now it's a 2-on-1. Kara has scores. Leon Draisaitl.
Little assist from the official here as Falk tries to go back, runs right into the lines, and that allows Kara to come through on a 2-on-1. We saw a similar play earlier in the period where Kara just kept holding, nothing really happened this time. He threads the needle over to Draisaitl, he buries it to make it 6-2.
McDavid into the corner, Draisaitl back to the line for Nurse. Gets it back, quick snapshot, save, rebound, McDavid throws it across, they score! Draisaitl! And hold on, it could be game on.
The Draisaitl's the one that starts it all off. Quick little pass from the half wall starts the chaos. And as Drew Remenda talked about, they hunt the loose pucks down. The puck is not on the stick for very long. Move it around eventually. You'll see another good pass here by Draisaitl, threads the needle. And a one-timer, not a big one, by Darnell Nurse. What a pass by McDavid.
Howard will slow it down there for Nick Jensen. He bobbles the puck and then goes down and he takes McDavid with him. Gets back up, does McDavid. McDavid works it back to the point. Nurse lets it go, deflected. Reese found, Draisaitl scores. Leon Draisaitl plots his 27th goal of the season, and the Oilers are within one.
To McDavid, he gets it back to the blue line, and a nice redirection by Chiasson right there to not allow Howard to glove this puck down. Just a little tip, bobbles it, and Draisaitl on the doorstep jams it home. That's the start Edmonton was looking for, and they've cut the lead in half.
McDavid back to the line again. Here's Nurse. Off the boards, his shot, rebound, scores! Leon Draisaitl finds it on the backhand and ties the game.
It was a great job of McDavid winning the battle down low with Kulak. He gets the puck back to Nurse, the shot comes through, and I don't think Carey Price knows where it, after it hit the player in front, I don't think he knows where it went. Here's the blast, it catches Lucic or Petry, and you don't see Price turn his head until it's too late. Petry comes out in front, Lucic gets in front, it hits Lucic, and all of a sudden, look at him looking at Lucic, where'd it go?
Nurse at the points, gives it to Nugent Hopkins. Down low for McDavid, back to Nugent Hopkins, his shot, rebound, scores! Far side, Draisaitl with his second of the game, and Edmonton leads for the first time today.
It's gonna make him much better. I think he's really been smart at the top, making the right plays. He's had the shot that went through that led to the last McDavid goal. He makes the right selection, and so does Nugent Hopkins. Instead of looking for the seam for Draisaitl, and you can see Nugent Hopkins, he's looking for Draisaitl, but it's not there. So he makes the obvious play down to McDavid, back to Nugent Hopkins, and it goes right over to Draisaitl, and it's in the net. Great tracking of the puck. Great decision making by the Edmonton Oilers. And right there, the shot, the rebound, and Chiasson.
Nugent Hopkins plays it back to Nurse. Draisaitl on the near side. Nurse dishes off to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins back to Nurse, snaps the shot for the save. Rebound, Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl! A career high, 30 goals for number 29. As he gets his 10th power play goal of the year. Leon Draisaitl to McDavid. McDavid with Chiasson in front. Here is Draisaitl, snaps a shot, he scores! Another power play goal for Leon Draisaitl.
5-on-3, moving around, perfect pass by McDavid, cross seam right through the middle to Leon Draisaitl. He slams it home for his 31st.
The faceoff when the Wild would clear it down, then a Foligno would jump the boards.
Nurse to Nugent Hopkins. Out front, Draisaitl buries it, and Edmonton with a power play goal extends the lead back to 3-1.
Gets the puck inside, and that's a huge goal for Mr. Leon Draisaitl, who's been red hot. That's his 8th goal in his last 6 games. This guy can finish it, boy.
The Wild penalty kill continues to struggle. That's now 8 power play goals against in the last 7 games.
I don't know if I've ever seen a human being skate as fast as he can in the NHL. On the left side of Draisaitl, shoots and scores. 1-0 Edmonton. McDavid breaking on the right side, opened up space to Draisaitl, and he got it right in tight. Finished on the sick hand side of Marine. It's 1-0 Oilers.
That's how quick. One mistake, Mikey. The Penguins made one mistake, and it's a hockey 101 mistake. And it's in your net. That's how quick McDavid and Draisaitl are. As Chris Letang carried the puck up the ice, he had about an 18-foot pass to Tanner Pearson. It was a bad pass. It was way too far ahead of Pearson. It bounced off the wall, the quick up, and Chris Letang followed that bad pass into the zone. He got caught deep. The Penguins had 4 players across the blue line, and that quick up to McDavid, the saucer pass to Draisaitl, and just like that, it's in the net, 1-0 Oilers.
He'll drop it off, he being Justin Williams. Leon Draisaitl, 33 goals. With Zach Kassian on a 2-on-1, Draisaitl ties the game. Beautiful passing with Zach Kassian on a 2-on-1. A little give and go. And Leon Draisaitl, who scored first in Pittsburgh on Wednesday night, ties the game.
McElhinney had to push to move from his left to his right. Then he gives Draisaitl a tap in. That's where Justin Falk, who had just made a heck of a play on Carolina's goal, that was not the right time to pin.
Had to elevate that pass to keep it from Cizikas, but then coughed up. Clutterbuck can't get it by. And now numbers for the Oilers. McDavid looking back across in a wide open net for Draisaitl. Clutterbuck thought he was going to have a breakaway. Instead, it winds up in his own net. A power play goal for Draisaitl and the Oilers.
There's nothing much the Islanders can do. They got 2-on-1 in front of the net, so there's a little confusion there with Mayfield. And Boychuk needed a release. So they'll talk about that one and perhaps tomorrow as they got a little confused, but Draisaitl makes absolutely no mistake.
McDavid checked by Clutterbuck. Gets the puck to Nurse. Nurse across for Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins to McDavid. Wrist shot, scores! Power play goal. The Oilers have a 1-0 lead. Leon Draisaitl on the doorstep. Give him 14 power play goals on the year.
Of us trying to say, here we go, it's coming around, but it's probably the best it's looked all year in terms of the chances that they generated, the different looks that we saw.
And here's a steal by Leon Draisaitl. He's in on the breakaway shorthand, and he scores. So the rangy German makes the steal and converts on the other end his 37th goal.
How good it looked last game, even though they didn't score. They turned the puck over here, trying to skate up through the middle, and Draisaitl. That's why these skill players kill penalties. For this exact reason, if they get an opportunity, they're going to go attack. And Draisaitl, this is his 37th goal of the season.
It's Draisaitl. Bonino dug it out of there for a moment. Now Chiasson winds and shoots. Save made by Rene. Rebound loose. They score. Draisaitl again.
He starts over on the right side, and he comes to that front of the net, waiting for this rebound, and he corrals it. He gets it with his skate.
Look at that skill play. There's hardly any room, but he takes it over, creates an angle to open up that far side, and just guides it right past Pecorine to tie the game at two.
Well, you like swings in momentum, you like lead changes, ties, we got it.
Two, and he just missed it.
So almost a minute in, the same personnel stays on the power play. McDavid with the drop back. Draisaitl with some speed and a great move to the net. His backhander stopped, he scores! Coast to coast for Leon Draisaitl. Didn't score at first, but he slipped in a backhander on the rebound.
He's just a big body that once he gets going, he's hard to stop. And this is one, a good confident move at the line. A little dangle here, but it's the rebound goal. And Anderson just sort of accepted that first little backhand shot, but Draisaitl stayed with it. The drop pass with a little bit of time to be able to make the move. Hainsey misses not once, but twice. And how about that, off the right skate, off the rebound, and then to the backhand, he's able to get that second chance. Watch this, though, right off his skate, and just before it went past the line.
McQuaid, his pass knocked down by Draisaitl. Draisaitl drops it into the slot, gets it back, and scores. The give and go from Connor McDavid. Draisaitl with 3 points, is 3-0 Edmonton.
Now McQuaid goes back, and that gets picked off by Draisaitl. He takes a check. And then he slides it across, and as he gets it back, he puts it in the net.
Play to the boards, Dahlin comes down. Now Nurse with some time and space. He's got some pretty good killers here with a 2-on-1. McDavid sends it across, they score! The dangerous duo is Draisaitl shorthanded. And the Oilers take a 1-0 lead.
And it's going to be McDavid and Draisaitl on a 2-on-1 with a forward, Reinhardt. And just a little pass there, Draisaitl opens up for the one-timer, and that one gets through Linus Allmark. And you think he came across, you should have had that one, I would say.
Draisaitl takes his time, Nurse down low, here's a chance, Nurse backhand! That one goes just wide. McDavid sets up, Draisaitl, one-timer scores! Leon Draisaitl, overtime winner!
Successive chances in overtime, staying with the puck, and what a pass by McDavid to his favorite target, Draisaitl, for his 42nd and game-winning goal.
The Oilers win their 10th game in overtime.
Good chance to practice with the guys, get familiar with the city, get settled in, and very important, he led all skaters in that first period with 4 shots on goal.
From the drive front, Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl, it's another multi-point game for McDavid, and the game is tied.
There's the little chip play by McDavid, his second assist of the game. Draisaitl's 43rd on the season to tie this game at two.
Second game of a 3-game Western Canadian road trip for the LA Kings. They have won 2 straight. Shot scores, Draisaitl makes it a 2-1 game.
In between the hash marks beats Jonathan Quick. So just a nice dangle to get himself to a spot. Look at the 5 Los Angeles Kings around Leon Draisaitl. He just goes to work individually.
Lost an edge right in front of his own bench. Nurse. McDavid. McDavid holds on right in. Five! And Draisaitl on the doorstep puts it home.
Little hesitation right there. He just waits until Draisaitl's in the spot and he jams it home.
McDavid with Draisaitl. Draisaitl scores, and there it is, his first career hat trick.
2 goals on the night. This puck was coming over the whole way, and he buries it for his first career hat trick with his dad in the stands, Peter, and an 8-4 game for Evan.
Carry the load for a while. He did it last year in stretches. Chase on shot, stopped by Hudobin. The Nugent Hopkins, Klefbom lets it go. Hudobin the save. The rebound is cleared by Haskinen, but he couldn't get it by Oscar Klefbom. Penalty is almost over. Nugent Hopkins works his way in. Right in front it comes. Here's a rebound. Draisaitl scores. Leon Draisaitl, 47 goals on the season. The Oilers are on the board.
Nugent Hopkins takes this to the net. That's the key here. He drives to his spot, throws it into the danger zone. Look at this no-look pass by McDavid. He knows exactly where Draisaitl is. He doesn't even have to look, and he puts it into the back of the net.
Something they want to increase on next year.
McDavid and Draisaitl are out there, and look at Draisaitl. Knock that puck down, moving in by himself, shorthanded. Leon Draisaitl scores!
What a move. Opens up Dell, puts it 5-hole. The double pumpernickel afterwards, too. He's excited.
Kane got knocked by McDavid as the Sharks were trying to change their blue liners. Benning across. Here's a chance for Draisaitl. He scores!
Gains the line. Good support by Benning. Little hesitation. Picks the 5-hole right there with a quick snapshot. I don't know if they're going to challenge if this is offside or not. Yeah, they are going to. So it's whether or not he had control with this puck coming over the line. You know, he has control of the puck, but he does lift the stick at the last second before that puck comes all the way over the line.
After video review, the puck on the ice is confirmed. It's a good goal. San Jose will be charged.
And have been pressured by Draisaitl. They turn it over. Draisaitl with a quick, sharp angle shot, and Smith was ready for that. Here's Draisaitl again. Turns, shoots, scores! Make it 50 for Draisaitl.
Bench exploded to my right when Draisaitl put that in. Good forecheck by him initially. Puck turns over. McDavid finds him for a sharp angle shot and then follow the bouncing puck. Good pinch down low to keep this play alive. Little jam on the backhand side by Sekera. Throws it to that area. And Draisaitl's got a shooting mentality in this one early on. And bang, he gets his 50th goal. Has one chance from a sharp angle. The second one takes it, zips it, and beats Smith on the short side for his 50th goal of the year.
And he joins a very, very elite list of 50 goal scores in Oilers history.